Yep.
Here we go. Here we go. Got this reefer. First reefer ever. About to empty it out.
I hate when they never have nowhere to put this thing. I hate that. I just like that, so I got to change that.
It's cold. let me take it out. Let me take it out. That's what I want. I want it cold. Hell yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
All right, I'm cutting off.
It's okay, no problem.
You sure?
If you want, you can keep it, no problem.
All right.
Are you trying to kill us? Come
on, man. I'm trying to keep it cool. I'm trying to keep it cool. What's this title? Yeah, that's the first one, babe. Yeah. Reefer picking it up. So beast. Reefer picking it up. So beast. It will hit.
It's already ice.
What's that for?
This is fifth wheel.
Fifth wheel for the Dutch ramp.
Oh, okay.
Eldiven yok mu lan Melda?
I'm gonna turn it off. First ever, baby. Stick with me. Stick with me. Let's see what it do. That big blast. New Year's Eve, and guess where I'm at? You guessed it. By the truck. Got the reefer running. Just got it out the shop. And it's down to -6, so it's working like it should be working. And, I'll just shut it off. Damn thing loud as hell, man. That's gonna be new. Trying to get some sleep around that. I tell you that right now. So at any rate, I'm gonna lock up the truck and move it around, keep it moving. Happy New Year, 2016. We're coming in reefer style. Sick of the snow too. Stay tuned. scrub the hell out of that trailer, man. I don't know if y'all can see this, but you see he's taking off layers of dirt, taking off layers of dirt off of it. See how it look in a daytime next when I get in the full blown thing. Trailer scrub inside. Just get fresh out the wash, Jacksonville, Florida, headed to Orlando. Cleaned up, get them tires rest. Trailer came out real nice. Actually see certain things. It actually looked like it's metal now instead of cloth. It came out real good. Real good. So, got the trailer wash too. On the inside, that is.
Yeah, that's coming.
They coming. Check out inside. I had no odors. Did have an odor in there. There we go, man. Get that seat fixed. Gotta get some lights up there, Don. DOT tape down there. Other than that, I mean, I can't believe this, because this was an entirely different color. This could have been scrubbed better. Just pull out the lily. Considering how it was, I might have them. Get a little breath, see what the... Man, an entirely different color. I don't know if y'all seen that. The before pictures on him was ugly. I mean, super ugly. Super ugly. Super ugly. Yeah. Gotta get that cut off and thrown away. It's a Great Dane with the Carrier Ultima 53 Reefer unit, baby. Reefer unit, baby. This is what he do. This is what he look like. Man, I mean, it was so filthy. I thought this was like a fabric. Now it actually is metal. I can see that it's actually metal. It was so bad. Man, that thing was filthy as hell. Tires all dressed up. Step back from the distance for y'all. Look at what that do. Look at what that do. Blue Beacon, Jacksonville, Florida. Headed to Orlando. Hopefully I can find somewhere to park so I can pick up the babies. Look at that, ain't that a beauty? Ain't that a beauty? You don't see me coming. breathing hard. The bull is breathing hard through the nose. You see that? She breathing hard through the nose. Red, that Chicago bull. Optimus Prime. Roll out, Autobots. Yeah. In the PM. Everything else. A new trailer. Yo. About to get them greased up and everything. Reefer, baby. Reefer. Yeah, I just topped them off. Just topped them off, too. So that's good. I'm getting them all greased up and ready to go. Reefer, baby, reefer. Yup. Whew. All right. Got the new lip replaced in here. As you see. And need to sweep this damn thing out. The suit repaired. He about ready to go. Then new LEDs at the top, all the way around. And I got new LEDs at the top here. So I got new LEDs all the way around.